Hi, everyone. It's Madam Clerk. And just like that, we're wrapping up Florida City Government Week. I certainly couldn't end it without talking about some of our favorite departments in the city of North Miami. The North Miami Public Library is home to all of my favorite books. The library's mission is to serve the entirety of North Miami's diverse community by providing free and open access to information and technology while fostering independent lifelong learning, personal growth and development, intellectual stimulation, cultural enrichment, and a love of reading. Don't you love going in there to read and learn? The Parks and Recreation Department improves the quality of life of North Miami residents through the different programs they host in all the city parks. They have activities for all ages, from the young to the young at heart. They also manage and maintain the community centers, pools, courts, and fields. There's also the Police Department, which makes a positive impact through respect, integrity, courage, empathy, unity, and professionalism. They help keep us safe by building community trust through transparency and engagement, enhancing youth opportunities through mentoring and involvement, establishing high standards for supervision, total inclusion and development, and by respecting the sanctity of life through quality training, de-escalation, community policing, and effective communication. And we have the Museum of Contemporary Art in North Miami, or MOCA. MOCA North Miami presents contemporary art and its historical influences through exhibitions, educational programs, and collections. Inspired by its surrounding communities, MOCA connects diverse audiences and cultures by providing a welcoming place to encounter new ideas and voices and nurturing a lifelong love of the arts. And last, but not least, you have the Office of the City Clerk. My office helps you get connected to local government. We work hard to keep track of everything that is happening within the city, from board and commission meetings to city council meetings and so much more. We make sure that information is accessible to you. We also supervise elections in the city and help people get registered to vote. And when you want to travel, we'll help you process your passport application. If there's anything me or my Madam Clerk team can do for you, get in touch with us at 305-895-9817 or madamclerk@northmiamifl.gov. I hope you enjoyed learning about our beautiful city. Stop by and see us sometime. We would love to welcome you.